What a privilege it is to be your best man and to be here on this wonderful day. You have truly found someone special. You found your complete significant other and your true partner in crime. Vina, please keep him out of too much trouble. Stephen is a visionaire. He is a director of not just movies, but of life in itself. Stephen Ohadang has found the right one.
Stephen, just a little over 2 years ago, you were still just a prayer that God has yet to answer. But standing here today, I know that I must be the luckiest human on earth, because some people search their whole lives to find what I found in you. Stephen, you are truly God's greatest gift for me, after my parents. So whatever lies ahead of us, I promise you that you and I will face them all together. I promise you that I would rather be beside you in a storm than be safe and warm by myself.
I had planned for myself, my future, my Oscars. I've always thought that I could deal with everything in my own, until you came into the picture. You helped me put my plans and dreams into perspective. You helped me manage my aspirations and put all thoughts on one plate. You advised and supported me all through. Now I know why the entire universe conspired to help me find you. I love the passion, determination, and perseverance you maintain in everything you do. It has always been, and I know it will always be, an inspiration. I promise to be your navigator, your counselor, sidekick, best friend, and your husband. Finally, I promise you myself.
And I promise to continue my prayers to God so that this love that we are so blessed with will only grow stronger as each passing day and as long as we shall live. So today, right now, I pledge to you my life as your obedient and faithful wife.
Alvina, I take you to be my wife. I will love you unconditionally and without hesitation. For it is your heart that moves me, your spirit that inspires me, your strength that empowers me, and your hand that I want to hold for all of our days. I love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
Together, him and Alvina will have a life more wonderful than the movies. It gives me immense pleasure to invite everyone to stand up and raise your glass for a toast to Stephen L. Alvina. We wish them well for the future, to love, life, laughter, and a happily ever after. Yeah.